Come on, little buddy. Come on, guys. Come on, let's go.
Keep it up, I'm gonna push you down those stairs.
Angus, get
him. Watch out. Watch out. I got a man in a chair.
All right, everybody, come on. Break it up. Let's go.
Understand what probation means.
Yeah.
Yes, sir?
It means that if you continue down that same path, you'll be locked up and calling some cellmate daddy within a month.
Yes, sir.
If I had it my way, we wouldn't waste our time. You'd be inside already.
Mr. Gray has made great progress. His share on willfulness was one of the most powerful things I've ever heard. I believe in this man.
Let's hope you don't live to regret that faith.
God works in mysterious ways.
In this case, seems God is downright perverse. But I'll leave the salvation to you, gentlemen. You stay out of trouble.
Yes, Daddy.
Excuse me?
Yes, sir.
Billy, remember, it's a disease.
I know, Chad, I know. It's a disease. Meetings every day. Call you if I feel the need to use. Pray. I pray. In fact, I'm praying right now.
You're very willful.
Was very willful, Chad. Was very willful. I've changed. And you know what, Chad? You changed me. Gentlemen, shall we get the fuck out of here?
Hey, stay in touch.
Yo. Here you go.
It's about time. Sweet home. Come on, brothers. Get me back to church.
Get taken down on a distribution beef and end up in a country club. How were things in there?
You know, John Boy, it was kind of hard. Harder than you think.
I don't know what I'd rather go back to. Stents in the hole or group share cluster fucks in that place.
Okay.
Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging in rehab, there's definitely an undeniable twinge of homosexuality in this fine country's correctional system.
No wonder you keep getting caught then, Billy. Can't stay away from it.
Now, let's be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see the chapter. And you better have looked after my baby.
So, Johnny boy, where's my bike?
You know where it is.
Let me rephrase the question. Where the fuck is my bike and where the fuck haven't you got it back for me?
Because you know where it is.
Are you deaf? Give me that whiskey. Are you fucking deaf?
No.
Then answer the goddamn question. Why the fuck haven't you got it back for me, friend brother?
One word. Business. Like I told you when you were in there. Or were you so busy playing holier than thou, you started believing your own bullshit?
Oh, forgive me. You know, I've had a complicated few weeks.
I can only imagine. Shut up.
You know, coming off heroin's kind of hard. I think I acquired this touch of amnesia. What business is more important, Mr. 1980s yuppie big shot, than your best friend's bike when he's close to getting a 15-year stretch?
The business that pays his lawyer's fees. The business that puts food on all of our tables. the business that we are all in while you're out pretending to be saved.
Get my bike!
What am I, your fucking dog?
You told me,
don't tell me shit, you little fuck! Listen, Billy, they were pissed and they had a reason. Your bike chopped that girl's leg off. You put Joe John's nephew in a coma. The deadbeats kept the bike, and we needed the money.
You needed some balls. Some fucking heart. Something. Can't believe I'm hearing this shit.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. After everything we did for you, paid your rehab, paid your lawyer's fees, paid your rent, paid everything. Shit, we set stuff up for you. We do well, man, but it's time to be smart.
You're right. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run right out and buy a condo, get a mortgage, 401k, then fold that over into an IRA and a CD.
What the fuck, man? Be smart, you be smart, you fucking chump. You're ridiculous. Have you got a health care plan?
Come on, Johnny, let's just get his bike. Come on.
Well, on your head be it.
It always is. It's called leadership. Shit meaning something.
Yeah, and your shit means a lot, man. Come on.
Johnny!
Yeah?
Wait, come here.
Listen, man. Open up right now. You saw that shit I had to go through, right? It was really frustrating. Fucked up shit. Craziness, right? Okay, so I'm a little pissed off and I've been a bit of a prick lately. Come on, man. You and Angus built that bike for me? That's gotta stand for something.
Yeah, you're right, brother. I'm gonna go get it. And you know what? Peace and prosperity be damned.
Peace and prosperity be damned, my brother. You are my brother, Johnny. Always.
Let's go!
Come on, let's
Hold
go!
Hold on! I'm thinking you could use the guiding hand of your president on this noble quest.
Scooch up, Johnny boy. I'm riding Fitch.
pretty boy.
Hey!
Where's the bike?
Oh, it's good to see you too, tough guys. What bike are you talking about exactly?
You know what we're talking about?
Billy's bike.
Billy's bike? Jesus, man. It's been a long time. I thought he was dead. What's he wanted for? To sell for crack, right? Hey?
Shut up.
Listen, you know how it is. Things passed hands. Parts been changed up. Hard to say if that chopper's even around anymore. Sorry, boys.
You will be, my friend. You will be.
Hey! Good to see you, Bill. Man, I thought you was dead.
Jim, start up the bike.
Whoa! Hold on. No! Wait! Please, please! No! 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 No!
Where is my bike?
Speak, you ugly fuck!
Okay, listen. The Angels of Death took it to that place in Northwood.
What the fucking That's Angels of Death?
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you!
Okay.
start worrying about the whole chapter. Tell him that. Then we'll see how psycho he is.
Your bike. Take what you gotta take, drink what you gotta drink, fuck what you gotta fuck. I don't care. Kill who you gotta kill, but get it out of your system. And when you do, give me a call and we'll get back to business.
You're not my PO, brother. Remember who the head of this chapter is.
I do, man. Trust me.
Tell me, do you still have Ashley's phone number? Why don't you give her a call for me? Tell her I'm inside getting all sorts of fucked up, and that I would really like some, meaning all of us, would love some whole.
Little dorky gas station attendant boy goes, "Hey, man, are you all right?" And I go, "Yeah, dude, how's my bike?" Hey, Johnny Cahill.
Hey, Johnny. Hey, Johnny, how you doing, baby? Hey, what the fuck?
Stop domestic violence.
Hey, having fun over there?
Absolutely. And if I get tested, I have a bag of 12-year-old piss right here. I am.
Real nice.
Oh, fuck you, Johnny. You don't judge me.
Whoa, calm down, man.
Have another drink or something, but calm the fuck down.
Oh, hey, watch your mouth,
faggot.
Tell
yeah?
him.
Really?
Whoa, guys, Billy, Johnny. We got a couple of fucking deadbeats outside.
Deadbeats.
What fucking deadbeats? What the fuck do they want? I'm out of rehab 3 minutes and they think they can crash my party? Come on!
Let's
go! Gentlemen! Why the long faces? Might I tempt you in a swift libation, my most trusted and honored guest?
I thought we had a truce going.
Did you? Funny thing, I wasn't aware. But let me tell you, it's a strange kind of truce that makes you think that it's okay to gatecrash my party, deadbeat motherfucker.
I'm sorry. You enjoy your little party. I take it the good times are over. No problem, old man.
Screw you, you deadbeat prick!
Yeah,
you can
screw
come to my
you.
Party and get crash! Come on!
Yeah, come on!
Moron.
Let's get those deadbeats.
We tried. Now Billy's brought every deadbeat in the country down on us.
He's the head of this chapter, man. And if Billy wants a war, then all the brothers best get ready to fight.
Those deadbeats tell their buddies the war's on?
No, I stopped them. We don't need more brothers dying over this.
Principal Johnny King. Come meet us over on Drummer Road, brother.
As the favorite way for Liberty City's men to meet loose women. Sites such as LoveMeet.net and Craplist.net have helped Liberty City's many lonely hearts find soulmates, or at least a desperate slob to sleep with for the afternoon.
In radio entertainment news, that annoying shock jock Laszlo is returning to the airwaves after a six-year absence in which he was tossed by community leaders. He announced that the station will be called Integrity and will be all about integrity. Laszlo lost his radio job after the payola scandal, and quite frankly, because he had a potty mouth. Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
This is Weasel News.
When the rock on your radio sounds like rap.
Game for his own need.
they was mad. But see, there was only two of them.
Were mad, Dave, were. Not was, you should know that. No, you'd have been okay because you
Because I am a lawyer.
Yes, and during the week you cover up those nice gnarly tattoos with a gray flannel suit and make a nice steady income.
Oh, man. Tom Stubbs would love hanging out with you boys. He may be a politician. He may be a politician, but he ain't no square.
Smoke, Dave?
Oh, hell yes.
I put some mescaline in with the weed, Dave. So I'd be very careful if I were you. You could be tripping for days.
I can handle it.
Oh, yeah, I fucking love you, man. Oh, Jonathan, look at this guy. This is Dave, Dave Grossman. By day, top lawyer at Shysters. By night, a knight of the road battling the very corporate forces he represents. Hey, Dave, are you a bisexual?
Very funny.
I didn't think so. I guessed you just like cock. Jonathan, bong here?
Nah. Hey, Dave, forgive me, man. Would you fuck off for a second? I gotta talk to Billy. Please. Dave. Up, Dave. Thank you.
You look serious.
What's next, man? Documentary team in here? You gonna write your autobiography or something?
He's cool. He's a lawyer. He can help us with shit.
He looks like an asshole.
Right now, I think he's tripping his face off.
Whatever.
Look, dude, you and me.
Shit seems kind of tense lately, doesn't it? It's kind of lame. Have I offended you in some way?
No.
Then what do you say we put all this shit behind us and have some fun? Because life is pain, brother, and through this life, through this brotherhood, we can give the pain the finger.
Suck my dick, pain.
Yeah, you're right. Fuck it.
Yeah. Yeah? Are you fucking kidding me? What? Where?
All right, all of you, let's go! Let's go! Our boys are getting jumped!
Fucking ass, boys!
Quality show that captured our...
Follow me to the brother!
Last season is back. America's next... It's time to judge.
You forgot your bike, soldier. Stay behind the line, Captain. Stay in formation, Johnny. Get behind me.
Brian! Brian! Are you sure you want to be here? I mean, this is a man's job, after all.
No, Johnny, no. You're the fucking pussy man.
Shit! I can't hear you, big man. It's the wind. Speak up next time.
You're out of line, John. Boy, stick behind me. You
out here with the big boys.
Big boys? You're a homo, Johnny! Like lambs for the slug!
Brothers! Brothers, come on in. Gather around. Hey. Chill out. Brothers. I just got word that Jason's been killed up in Broken. He was banging some Russian broad and her heavy-duty father didn't much like it.
He hired a fucking Polak to do it.
I think he was a Serb, Brian.
Fucking Slav scumbag, all the fuckers.
Shut the fuck up! Brothers, we will find a way to get payback against this Polish, Russian, Serb. I don't really give a shit. In the meantime, let's take a moment to remember Jason and all the other men who've given the finger to this shitty little thing that we call conformity.
Amen, Billy.
Got that right.
Now, Jason was... he's just a kid. But he hit the throttle harder than most of us, huh? He's a lawbreaker, troublemaker, beer drinker, and hellraiser. He didn't suffer fools. Got any piece of hole he wanted. Always had time for a brother in need, and he was scared of precisely jack shit.
That's right.
In short, the kind of man I'd want to be. Jason Michaels. Lost, but not forgotten.
Amen to that, Billy.
Jason.
Okay, boys. The time for pussy licking and ass kissing is over. We are brothers for life, lost forever. In these perilous times, it's more important than ever that you follow your leader, and that is me. Remember.
Yeah.
See you boys back at the clubhouse.
Whatever.
Police commissioner has expressed fears that the war between two rival biker gangs, the Angels of Death and the Lost, has claimed another victim. The body of Jason Michaels, a member of the Alderney chapter of the Lost, was found in Roker and